partners, Sasha Banks and Bayley, not forgetting what those two did to them last week.
Well, it didn't take long to separate Charlotte and Becky.
That's what it's going to take, divide and conquer. Bayley and Banks on the same page. Charlotte Flair and Becky just trying to get through this.
The man to the rescue.
Yeah, Becky fighting back now against Banks, the woman she faces Sunday at Clash of Champions. This has turned into an all-out brawl here on Raw.
Got to fight fire with fire. Both Lynch and Charlotte Flair experience Banks and Bayley at their absolute worst, at their most vicious.
And now Bayley from behind as Becky was going after Sasha, and Bayley taking out Becky Lynch.
Becky's all on her own with Charlotte still on the outside.
And Charlotte with a chair at hand. Looking to settle things down as we try to get this matchup started. Looking for the figure eight, perhaps.
The Queen's locked it in.
Here we go. Is Banks going to tap? And Becky running interference. Looking for the disarmer. Bayley throwing Becky right into her partner, Charlotte, breaking the figure eight before Sasha tapped. Oh, what an uppercut. Sasha driven into the steel steps.
Thud.
And now outside the ring, the disarmer.
Bayley breaks it up, but here comes Charlotte.
Oh, and a belly to belly sends Becky into the barricade. And a German suplex by Bayley.
Charlotte might be out.
There it is, but Charlotte got her legs up. She got her knees up.
Bayley's elbow and triceps driven right down into the knees of Charlotte Flair.
Like Charlotte's looking to capitalize on an injured Bayley.
Elbow Banks from behind.
Sasha with a handful of hair and pays for it with the right hand.
Bayley from behind.
Roll up of Charlotte here, almost had her. And Charlotte with a natural selection. Cover. Charlotte's
SmackDown
Women's Champion.
Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte built some huge momentum towards Sunday. So does Becky.